groin stretch. What we want to do is,
you
pick a leg that you want down. The leg that you want to stretch is going to be the one that we're targeting. It's going to be this one. We're going to keep this one straight. And I'm going to use my hip as a guide. And keep stretching, keep going until he says when.
Yep.
So we could also target another area, which is when we face this way.
Face.
Point it out, and it's gonna come in.
Right there.
Right there. And then there's also one more variation, which is putting it on your hip right here. And we're gonna push, keep this one down, pushing the knee down while moving straight up into him, and also keeping pressure down. While the free hand we could also use to, you know, block this leg if it wants to move or anything. And now he feels good.
All right,
there you go.
Mm.